Jean, 'cause I think her granny's very fond of me. I never would offend her, 'cause many a bob I lend her, and I often gee her toddy in her tea. Her granny likes a drappy, it makes her happy. She says it helps to drive away her care. So when her granny's naughty, naughty drinking toddy, Jean and me just occupy the chair. I said to her granny the other night, I said, Granny, there's an epidemic going about the new. She said, what is it? I said, it's meningitis. Well, she said, that itis business is very dangerous. Don't contract it. I said, I have. And I said, Granny, Jean told me to tell you she had it too. She said, you wee rascal, you're in love. I said, guilty. I said, Granny, if your chair could speak, it could tell you a tale. But I said, Granny, I'll tell you my tale. So I slipped my arms around old Granny's neck and sang this into her ear. Oh, love.